And we've got all these nuclear power stations. They'll obviously make the Earth uninhabitable afterwards. It will be full of radiation. But there is something about our current civilization that has no regard for nature anyway, that would almost be in keeping